was with a certain stare. Couldn't sleep, Henry f***ing like we wasn't there. He was pulling hair, and I was minding mine. The Reverend preacher Sunday morning, Power 105. One of the reasons I decided I should give Shorty just another try. Her rejection injected a shot to my left, side by side with the crush from 2005. And it was just a kiss, maybe more than that. Like crack, it felt good, I kept coming back. Maybe not exact, but it was something close, and I was something close. No regrets, plus she opened up the eyes of a certain life who never gave a f***. What am I to do? What I got to lose? I ask as I sit with half of my 90s crew. A year and a goddaughter later, yo, I'm out to prove.
I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. Hey, hey, I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. Hey, hey, I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. I'm here tomorrow, but I'm gone today. But I'm gone today. Before my final farewells a bit, let's take one last spin in last year's whip, just to get excited for next year's ride. For a sec, I reflect on all of my lows and highs, like Hov and Nas. I made amends with some friends, and some friends have come to an end. So when I stopped at bus stop, some couldn't get in. Heck, it is what it is, that we couldn't pretend. I have three beautiful mothers, two beautiful kids, and one beautiful crib where I live. Man, God's been good to me. Birthday, a beach and a breeze. Every old lake day was a sight to be seen. A lot of goals weren't achieved. I won't grieve, cause every day I've been blessed to breathe. As for me and the leaves, last year dropped our own CD. But I wish you were here to see. Dad, I miss you, and you know how your sons love you. I'm seeing myself in the place where I once saw you. So I struggle at times not to be ourselves. I see your signs from heaven when we need help. So I bail for that new will shining, chromed out. My resolve for new problems and plans to drive out. The square to counting down, but don't count me out, because that's what life's about. That's what life's
about.
I tell him about an angel by the name of Helen, and how her life served as my perfect guide. Much like her sweet console inside, seems to lift up my awareness high to a point not far behind. 3, 6, 5, rewind. A new chapter begins. Laughter's now wearing thin, and on the weeks go by. Stress on the rise, collapse now well disguised. Meanwhile, 3 days out the week, blood is cleaned and leaves her very drained and weak. And when you work 14-hour days or right through the night till the next morning, says A, and on through the next workday, life begins to feel like it's across the way. But when the memory fills you with hope and smile, then it's from a good life. And despite the trials and tribulations, these were days when her soft heart would change men. No imitation. I've been blessed by your patience, touched by your strength when you became faced with a fate no one would soon take. But if given the chance, would damn sure have booked straight, left it vacant now. Your time on this plane was sacred in the last years of your stay, a gift. If I could just say, I wish you well. I wish you well.